Nguema from Burkina Faso. So an extension of the HP method to group decision-making for determining the best care center of severe cases of COVID-19 in Burkina Faso. Frederick, where are you? You're in charge. Okay. We can see your auditorium.
Mr. Nkema, can you hear us?
He doesn't have the...
Yes, sir.
Oh, there you go, now.
Hello, do you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you. You might want to make the presentation a little larger because now you see the two things together, one after the other.
Okay. Thank you, dear member of jury. Our paper title is an extension of the AHP method of group decision making for determining the best care center of severe cases of COVID-19 in Ouagadougou, Burkina Faso, the case of three decision makers, presented by Nkema Federica. Plan, introduction, state of the art, research design methodology, data model analysis, conclusion. Dear member of jury, APS since March in China, COVID-19 has caused extensive damage, including many deaths of all the world and lower savings. We believe that it is a problem which deserves to be treated by a group and not individually, because a decision taken by a group reflects more reality. Our contribution is to extend the HHP method to group decision making, leading to fairer calculation and less compensation of weak criteria by strong one than other methods existing in the literature. Dear member of jury, in this part, we are interested to three methods, MACAF in five, LONGO in five, ELECTRO 1 in one. The waiting winner can refer to the references in question. Dear member of jury, this is our research design methodology, formulation of a problem. Consider the set below. D, the set of all decision makers. A, the set of all action. C, the set of all criteria. X, the set of all evaluation of the action. P, the set of all weight of the criteria. In this problem, the question is how to choose the best care action. So we are presenting the extension of the AHP method to group decision noted macro AHP. In this method, we have five steps. Step one, first, we determine the matrix of global weight of criteria. The elements are given by equation one. Then we determine the matrix of standardized global weight of criteria. The elements are given by equation two. Step two, this is the global evaluation of alternative. The elements are given by equation three. Step three, this step is broken down into several sub-steps described as follows. Calculate the ratio M index J based on the equation four. Then we determine the Dashman matrix according to each criteria as follows. big J, where the elemental is are given by equation 5 if the criterion to be maximized and if the criterion is to be minimized, we use the equation 6. This is the matrix of the sum by column of the judgment by binary combination. The elements are given by equation 7. After this, we determine the normalized judgment matrix expressed as follows. The elements are given by equation 8. In this sub-step, we determine the priority matrix as being as follows. The elements are given by equation 9. Now we determine the eigen value lambda index max. First, determine the eigen matrix lambda by equation 10. Then we calculate the eigen lambda index max based on the equation 11. The equation 12 gives the consistency index. This table is the random indices. The equation 13 gives the consistency ratio. And in the step 4, we have the matrix of priority according to all the criteria. Finally, we have the step 5, where we determine the score matrix of the action given by equation 14. After determining the score matrix, the best alternative is wherever the more score. Data model analysis. Dear member of jury, here we relate the data from an article to apply. Position of problem. The problem is to determine the best center for the management of severe cases of COVID-19. So we have 4 hospitals in blue, 5 criteria in red, and 3 decision makers in green. Here are the table which need evaluation matrices. Table 1, there is assessment matrix of the order of doctor. Table 2, we have assessment matrix of the COVID-19 management unit. Table 3, we have assessment matrix of the National Assembly. By applying the MAC-AHP method with its data, this is what we get. Step 1, we have global weight matrix and global normalized weight matrix. Step 2, we have the assessment synthesis matrix. Step 3, determination of judgment matrix according to the respirator equipment criterion. We have M index 1 equal 0.25. This is the judgment matrix according to the respirator equipment criterion. This is the matrix of judgment and sum by column according to the respirator equipment criterion. Here we have the matrix of a normalized judgment according to the respirator equipment criterion. Here we have the priority according to the respirator equipment criterion. With this sub-stack, we obtain the parameter of the judgment matrix as a CR less than 0.1. We conclude that the judgment are consistent. Determination of judgment matrix according to the data equipment criterion. We have M index 2 equal 0.41. This is the judgment matrix according to the bed equipment criterion. This is the matrix of judgment and sum by column according to the bed equipment criterion. This is the normalized judgment matrix according to the bed equipment criterion. This is the priority vector according to the bed equipment criterion. With this substack, we obtain the parameter of the judgment matrix CR less than 0.1. Then the judgment are consistent. Here we determine the judgment matrix according to the personal quality battalion, we have an M index 3 equal 0.47. This is the Dashman matrix according to the personal quality battalion. And this is the matrix of Dashman and Sam by column according to the personal quality battalion. This is the normalized adjustment matrix according to the personal quality criterion. And here we have priority vector according to the personal quality criterion. With this subset, we obtain the parameter of the adjustment matrix. As a CR less than 0.1, we conclude that the adjustments are consistent. Now we have the determination of adjustment matrix according to the reception quality criterion. We have M index 4 equals 0.28. This is the adjustment matrix according to the reception quality criterion. And here we have the matrix of adjustment and sum by column according to the reception quality criterion. This is the normalized adjustment according to the reception quality
criterion. Mr. Nikiema, you have about 2 minutes left. So you need to speed up a little bit the process. We realize what you have there in the presentation, but maybe you can summarize with the priorities rather than all the steps.
Okay, thank you. After the different application of formula, we obtain that the best hospital for the treatment of severe cases of COVID-19 is Tengango Hospital. At the conclusion, we noted that we have obtained interesting result with the MAC-AHP method. In addition, we got the same conclusion as those generated by MAC-ASP, Longeau, and Electro One. But given that any method has its advantages and disadvantages, we ask the question of knowing, in case we have a large number of criteria, won't the calculation be enormous with MAC-AHP? Thank you, dear participants and organizers. Thank you, Dr. Leonardo Salamino.
Thank you. Any questions? I know it's really fast, so it's almost impossible, but okay, no questions?
I have a sort of suggestion about the large number of pairwise comparisons. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Oh, okay. When there are too many comparisons, there are a couple of ways to shorten that down. One way is to group your criteria, put ones that are sort of similar together in clusters or in levels if you're doing AHP, so that you only have maybe 5 or 4 even, not too many in the same group. But you are able to join them by having something above that you can pairwise compare. The other way is to use ratings. I don't know if you're familiar with that, but you determine the weights of the criteria. And then for the alternatives, you can rate many, many of them. It's something that you might look into. Thank you.
Sure, that's a good idea.